My name is Katy, and I've had 3 sessions now with Dr. Drewry, and I am just thrilled with the results. I was diagnosed with moderate sleep apnea, which was a big shock to me. I wasn't expecting it. I was panicking. Didn't want to have to wear a CPAP. And I started looking into alternative treatments for sleep apnea and was lucky enough to find Dr. Drewry and immediately felt drawn to her method when she was talking about trauma causing a lot of sleep apnea. I had never thought of that before. I never really thought that I had trauma in my life. I mean, I've had ups and downs, but I never really thought that I had trauma. And when we had our first session and she helped me look at some of the events in my life and connect the dots and see all the pieces. And she said more would bubble up, and she was right. More and more bubbled up. And I was able to reframe it, not in a way that was frightening, like, oh my God, look at all these things that happened, but in a more thoughtful way, in a way that made sense, where I could see how these things would have an effect on me, would make an imprint on me that would then affect me potentially later. And we talked about that, and we went through it, and we cleared it. And the thing that I know makes this such gold is that when we cleared it, I felt lighter. I felt freer. I felt like a weight had been released from my shoulders. And I knew that even if I still had the apnea, because, you know, there may be physical things that cause that, I knew that we had indeed cleared this imprint of trauma, which I hadn't even recognized that I had. And I didn't feel like a victim because I had been told I had been traumatized. In fact, I felt very empowered because I realized I could take this yoke off my shoulders that I had been living with without even realizing that it was there. And I felt so much lighter and so much freer and so much more. I just felt in the end, especially after the third session, that I just had so much more energy available instead of defending myself or protecting myself or worrying or whatever, to live and to have my creative energies flowing and to be open to all that life has to offer instead of being shut down and defensive and worried about what might come down the pipe next. And I'm so grateful and just so thrilled and cannot recommend her more highly. She's just amazing.
Katy, thank you so much for those kind words. Thank you very much.
You're so welcome. Okay.